Kuno National Park in Madhya Pradesh has welcomed its first baby cubs as part of Project Cheetah. Sources informed that Cheetah, named Siaya, has delivered 4 cubs. The cubs are born right after the death of Namibian cheetah Sasha due to kidney failure. Sasha was one of the 8 cheetahs that were reintroduced at the Kuno National Park in 2022. Cheetahs were reintroduced in India 70 years after the species was declared extinct in the country.